Zombie apocalypse.
Ito na guys yung ipapalit ko sa aking trono mag skirting ito. Dahil ako ay pa-retired na. So ito na yung aking ipapalit. Ayan.
So may I call on Cherry please? Let us all bow our heads and feel the presence of the Lord. Lord, I come to you as we prepare to exercise. Because you've given me life and ability to move, I will honor you with my body and mind. I am present in this moment. I center my thoughts on your strength and invite your spirit to dwell within me. I breathe you in. Be my guide and energy. Caution my strides. Fuel my repetitions. Give me the guts to move with attention and intensity. Help me overcome discouragement and fatigue. I will complete more than what I believe in. I'm capable of becoming everything because anything is possible with you. Amen.
We would like to acknowledge our guests. Habang hindi pa humihimik ang dance floor, I'd like to actually give my full thanks. Dito kay Sarah Tudig, a friend in the corner of his name. Sarah Tudig owns the Retouch Dance Studio. So, Julian Carl Mantilla at si Jemily Tadena. At si Precious pala, si Precious Santa Maria. Yung nakapig na magandang dalawindig. So, Desiree, and then Daisy Gabinato, and of course, yung officials na nandito, some are still coming. I'd like to acknowledge the Director of Gender and Development and Climate Change Service, si Director Ellen Basu. Magaling na usap nung sinabi natin, let's have this activity kasi for so long a time. You know, life has been boring, life has been dull because of the COVID. So I guess ito lang simula. Painitin natin ang floor at ibigay natin, sulugin natin yung ating mga calories. Kasi alam nyo, yung sa climate change, anong nagpo-cause ng climate change? Pagsulog ng gas, yung mga fossil fuels, oil. Pero ang susunugin natin dito, yung mga calories natin na nagtatago sa ating mga kapigilan. Okay? So, without... Teka, ha? Of course, in progress, we will call our guests as they come. So, maraming salamat sa mga pagdating ninyo. At nais ko lang tawagin si Director Ellen Basu for her welcome remarks.
Sa kanan po ni Undersecretary Andrew Zetre, ang ating pong chairperson ng ating National Gas Global Point System, we would like to take this opportunity to thank our various offices sa DNR po na ating bahagi ng ating National Gas Global Point System for the helping one another that we have been doing for this month-long celebration ng ating pong National Women's Month. And our solidarity with the national celebration ng ating pong pagpapansang pagbiliwang ng buwan ng kababaihan. Pinaiting po natin ang ating pag-highlight ang ating pagbansang tema na sinabi po na We for Gender Equality, Inclusion and Resilient, Inclusive and Resilient Society. Habang pinatinuan po natin ang iba't iba nating gawain sa buong buwan, gusto po pa rin tanawin natin ang ilan sa mga sinulong nating gawain ngayong buwan. Andrew, please, can we have the video? Video round.
At kalikasan. So, the heat is on. All right, the heat is on. Let me call on si Precious Tiffany Santa Maria and Julian Carl Mantilla to give us their intermission number bago tayo mag-iugan. All right. Okay, the floor is yours.
Come on, everybody, let's stop this.
Oh, Peace.